The trailer for Jack Whitehall's Training Days is live. Now comedy and sports fans alike can get a glimpse of what to expect from the upcoming outrageous new show, as comedian Jack Whitehall runs riot with some of the biggest names in world football. Highlights include Jack taking disastrous driving lessons with Jose Mourinho, visiting a haunted house with Dele Alli, playing Bavarian bar games with Thomas Muller, shooting a perfume ad with Radamel Falcao, turning Gareth Bale into a waxwork, going undercover on Britain's Got Talent auditions with Kyle Walker, as well as embarking on an extreme hot wing challenge with Raheem Sterling and Big Narsty. Jack Whitehall's Training Days is YouTube's first ever European-centric YouTube original series and will launch to fans around the world exclusively on Whitehall's YouTube channel on May 9 at 6 p.m, ahead of the World Cup. The series celebrates the biggest names in football, as well as some of YouTube's most popular UK-based creators, including Joe Sugg, Manny, Joe Wicks and the F2 Freestylers. Whitehall said, "One of the great things about comedy is getting out of your comfort zone, so I certainly made it my job to get these football stars out of theirs. It's been great working with them on Training Days and showing fans a different side to them. Filming this series has been a great warm-up to the World Cup and I hope you enjoy watching as much as I did making it." Jack Whitehall celebrates Raheem Sterling's Jamaican roots with Big Narsty. He works on his golf swing with Real Madrid superstar Gareth Bale.